my loyal subjects, it's me, Princess Swordheart, the Gamer Queen here, back with another Let's Play of Yooka, Laylee for the PS4. So in the last one, we made it to Ivory Towers and started out in Tribal Stack Tropics. But in this part, we're going to continue with our quest to recover pages and try to find the cover of the one book. But before we get started, I'm aiming for a goal of 1,000 subscribers here on the channel. It's currently 80.1% of you who watch my videos has not subscribed yet. But if you're new to the channel and want to see more awesome content like this in the future, make sure you hit that subscribe button below and join my Kingdom of Heroes. Cause let's see that subscribe percentage go up! As it's one of my goals for the new year to get it to go up, as not subscribed has been going back up lately, but I know it's just because of new people seeing the channel for the first time, but we're going to keep trying to get that to go lower and subscribe to go higher. But also, with this video, we're currently at 531 subscribers, and I gotta say, I'm just very excited and happy as we pass, as we finally pass the halfway point. And I gotta say, we're gonna keep pushing on to get to 1,000 and to the finish line. But I do hope to reach 1,000 subscribers before June 23rd of my channel's first anniversary. But just also, I'm very thankful for every single one of you who subscribed, who's watched my videos, liked, disliked, commented, as it means so much to me, as I love being able to make awesome content here on the channel for everyone to watch, enjoy, and have fun. But now, without further ado, let's get right to the video! As we continue our quest to find more pages. Hey! Alright. Oh, sorry if you hear a little bit of squawking in the background, but use the move that we got in Tribal Stack Tropics to get a Pagey out Blasto. You're welcome. Not a newspaper, Pagey. Butterfly. Alright, gather some quills. Alright. Alright. Head back to Ivory Towers. Alright. Huh. Alright. Head back in. This reminds me of Banjo-Kazooie, because as I've said before, Banjo-Kazooie definitely on my list of favorite platformers out there, because this one is too. Bendy! Good to see you too. Right, there's a Pagey right there. We're gonna need something to get to it though, because we're gonna need to head back into Tribal Stack Tropics in order to get the thing we need, which is a new ability. The ability? is for Yooka to be able to spit out elemental berries that, you know, spit out, well, just have different elements. Rubyern, petty vandalism. Disrespect the idol. So that's how you do it. Alright? Alright, head up. Obsessed with crystals from last song. I don't know who we could be talking about. Oh! Yes! Huh, for some reason it didn't save. Ooh, woohoo! Oh yeah! Sorry if you hear a bit of squawking in the background, just a guard's parrot. Anything up here? There's a pagey in there, but it seems like we're gonna need a move to be able to get in there, but we'll come back later when we have it. Just loving the Banjo-Kazooie vibes. But just the fact that you gotta pay for moves, to learn moves, definitely reminds me of Banjo-Tooie. As you know, with Jam Jars you had to pay for new moves. But I like how you kept your moves from, you know, the first game. Alright, back in here again. Okay. Because I think some areas that we couldn't get to before will now be a little bit more, you know, reachable. Ooh! Definitely Banjo-Tooie vibes right here, you know, with how large the world's got. Alright! First. You leave him alone. Hey, Sir Scots-a-lot. Alright. Skip through the dialogue. Alright. Wow, Woohoo! Right? This is one of the Knights of Hamelot. Hi! Lootsalot swag is none of your business. Hands off. Okay. With a high score. Because I think we all can guess where that is. Would be easier if Laylee could flap her wings. Trouser. Yes. Okay. Soon. Be quick. These deals are only for a limited time only. Okay. Oh, now that we got the slurp shot. Of course. Don't worry. We'll get him for you. The molecule. Well, we needed. Oh, I love how Yooka's scales change. Molly cool. Okay. Right in here, and let's go to the target minigame. Duke's Temple. Hello!
Uh-huh.
Nope. He's sophisticated. Of course. Not gonna be that easy. All right. So we gotta win his target practice in order to get the pagey. Of course! After all, it'll be nice to practice our new ability. Of course. Of course. Thank you. And we get the pagey. Then why are you holding a bow and arrow? Right! Near the world's Rampo, explore its tomb underneath. Don't worry, we know you were trying your hardest. Alright. Huh. Ooh. All right. All right. No, 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 no. Hang on a minute. I gotta do something real quick. Sorry. Just had to handle something for a minute. But I'm back now. Let's continue on. Sorry about the squawking in the background. Just a guard's parrot. I think I know where it might mean. Right there! Of course! Rampo's treasure chamber! Knight of Ham a lot. The fact that she's riding on a little pogo, I don't know, let's say pogo for pony? Now we can get the pagey. Woohoo! Another one in the bag. Right? And there's the boss.
Oh, no.
Yooka and Laylee. The Great Rampo, Ancient Angular Stone Block. Right. Oh no. Try it again. Not gonna give up just yet. No way! Long overdue. Try again. Was I going to meet such an interesting boss? You know, based around one of Yooka and Laylee's moves. Oh, and we killed him. Trubieran? Slippery slope. Defeated the World 1 boss. Still got a lot to collect and whatnot. Speak to this guy. All right. And use the ice ability to get another one of the ghost riders. Alright, that's the second one we've rescued. Shovel Knight! You can definitely see why. When characters get to make a cameo appearance in games like this, I'd say pretty awesome. Right, because Shovel Knight's stuck a 2D platformer. Okay. All right, nothing behind here. Sorry, one of my friends texting me. Huh? Alright, there's the gem. Just how to get that jewel loose. I think it was pretty good. Alright. So now to go see Dr. Puzz. Is it? top. Okay, head over to Dr. Puzz. So I remember seeing, well, heard the noise of a pagey. Hey, Dr. Puzz. All right. The DNA ray. Hey, don't worry, Laylee. You guys will be fine. All right. Yes. All right. Drop your and squids in. Get transformed by Dr. Puzz for the first time. Reminds me of Banjo-Kazooie. You know, where they transform and where Banjo transforms into a T-Rex. Alright. Alright. Okay. Just gotta get the plants to grow. Push these crates over. I'll have to transform back to Yooka and Laylee to be able to use that. Alright, transform back. Yes. Be able to smash those crates. Last one. All right. Thank you. All right, but also let's go over to that one flower that we've seen earlier. Alright. Oh. Why? If I remember correctly, we already got the Ghost Rider from there, right? I could check again, but I'm pretty sure. Alright, let's head back to Dr. Puzz's machine and transform back. Yes. Thanks, Dr. Puzz. All right, and there's the play coin. Woohoo! Alright, let's get out of here. Hey Rextro! We found the play coin! Yay! Of course! Yes. Cardos Racing. Alright, drive, shoot. Right, gotta be, I think, 5 laps. Alright, number 3, doing pretty good so far. The music for Rextro's game. Alright. And there we go! We won! Still gotta keep going. Here we go! Trophy earned when I'm 64. Successfully complete one of Rextro's arcade games. Woohoo! You know, the thing where... You always need the memory card, you know, to save your data. Again. No. Okay. Let's see how many we got. Three towers. Triple stack tropics. Okay. So what I think I want to do now is head back to Ivory Towers and try to get those pages that we've seen. Back out. All right. Made it out. What bet? Those grand tomes can be dangerous places, but it's good you're back. I have something important to share. The grand tomes like this one here can be expanded using the power of the pages you found. Choosing the book of... Does it work? Already done it. All right. All right. Oh, wow. Thank you. Got ya. Right? Water berries. Awesome. I really like the elemental berries. So cool. This is a good part to end it. Well, good place to end it. And in the next video, we'll be exploring more of Tribal Tropics. No, wait. I will stack tropics, I'm sorry. But yeah. Next part, we're gonna be exploring the rest of Tribal Stack Tropics and finding the rest of the pages there, and then heading on to World 2. But, like always, if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, smash the subscribe button for more content in the future, just like this, and make sure to click that notification bell down below for my latest videos and updates, and make sure to head over to Patreon to help support my college classes to help me continue the channel. But yeah! I'm Princess Sword Art, the Gamer Queen, and I'm signing off. Bye! We'll be right back.